file, go to a room where you own at least a contributor permission, otherwise you are not allowed to do it. And either drag and drop from your system the desired file into the room, or click on the upload file button you will see on the top right hand corner of the screen. On the upload file form, in the most cases, you can simply confirm your action with upload. This form, however, enables to set more properties like a description of the file, a new file name, whether someone has to approve the file prior to its publication, if someone has to be notified upon the publication of the file, the users and groups who can access this file and their permission on it, the lifetime of the file, when this file should be made visible, and when it should be deleted. You can also click on the Upload File button present on the home page. In this case, the system will present you a finder that you can use to browse to the room where you want to upload the new file.